Okay, let me get this going, Alright, wicked. What's up, y'all? This is me, this is my haircut. Stop laughing. This video is a response to Hyperchick's video where she tagged me. 5 questions, 5 answers, let's go. If you could see any concert by anybody dead or alive, who would it be and why? I want Michael Jackson. Preferably young Michael Jackson, you know, just so I can be in a crowd of people screaming "Beat It" at the top of their lungs. A, I think that's funny. And B, it reminds me of this one time at band camp. You know, I'll save that story for another time. I'll do that later. Okay, number 2. If you could kick a squirrel or a pigeon, if it was just around you being annoying, would you do it? No. That's cruel. I've had the opportunity to kick a pigeon, and I'll be honest, I think pigeons are a lot like people. I mean, the way they walk on the sidewalk, hey, that's too cool, man. And as for squirrels, I'm not messing with anything that gets nutrition off of eating nuts. It's just not smart to me. 3. Pepsi or Coke and why? I'm half of West Indians everywhere, I'm saying Ting. And if you've never drank the beverage Ting, you need that in your life. By the way, to the people at Ting who are watching this, because I know you are, I want my check in the mail. But as for answering the question, Pepsi or Coke, we'll take Pepsi, because Pepsi gave me a free CD case after I took a Pepsi challenge. Y'all remember that, the Pepsi challenge? If you don't, you missed out, because it was free drinks. So yeah, let's take Pepsi. Number 4, is Britney still banging? Yeah, I guess she is. I mean, if she's in the mood, I mean, I'm sure she can find somebody, right? Oh, musically! Oh, that makes a lot more sense. Yeah, last CD was alright to me. I mean, Radar had a couple big tunes on it. I don't think she needed 3 VMAs, but, you know, whatever. It's all a matter of perspective, right? Number 5, if the Backstreet Boys and New Kids on the Block had to wrestle each other, who would win? Depends on the match, but I'm assuming you mean 10-man elimination tag match, kind of like Invasion, the WWE Invasion in 2001, I believe. Yeah, I'm a wrestling geek. What? I'm saying New Kids on the Block wins. Donnie Wahlberg scores the last pin via the steel chair. I don't know. He was in Saw. I assume he's vicious. All right, that's it. I'm good. I'm really busy right now, as you can tell. I'm pressed for time. I got 3 midterms this week. I'm trying to type a paper, it's due in a couple hours, and I haven't showered in like 2 days. It smells like 2 days anyways. Alright, peace. To all my new subscribers, go watch the old videos and make sure y'all rate. And please, some of you need to stop emailing me with the comment, "nice vid," because I don't know which video you're talking about. So if you want to praise a vid, help a brother out, do it on the vid. Please. Thank you. Love y'all. Peace. That's like 3 fingers. I don't care. Where's the mouse?